So I've had loads of messages since I've been in Israel, and it's only been 5 hours. How lucky I am, because they say that everywhere that I've been, the Masada and here are both usually really, really, really crowded. And there's nobody here. I mean, look around.
You can't say that.